In my hood, I'm Michael Corleone. Boss niggas, so they call me a don. Walking around with all this cream on me. They gon' feed y'all some Rolling Stone. I done flushed a lot of dope away.
Mug and holla, it's your boy Donn. We back in the stand with another video. We got a little baby, Lil Durk, Make It Out off of Voice of the Hero. So look, the original link is gonna be down below if you wanna check it out for yourself. New to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Follow my Twitter and my Instagram right here on the screen. They both the same thing. I got like 2 to 3 more songs to go, and then I'm done. You feel me? I completed the album. But we got Make It Out. I got, what else I got? Hold on, let me look. Make It Out. Up the Side with Young Thug, and If You Want To. So look, I got 3 more. You know what I mean? But right now, we got Make It Out. New to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Turn post notifications on so you don't miss the other uploads. But let's hop straight into it. Let's get this shit cracking. Yeah, come on. That shit sounded like some, look, if you got anxiety, bro, and you listen to like anxiety calming music sometimes for like meditation, I'm weird, I know, but look, that's what it sounded like at first. I was about to go to sleep on y'all. I ain't gonna cap. You hear me?
I told my daughter she don't understand who her daddy is. I tell you something, don't run your mouth, but I bet he did. Landlord came to pick the rent up, but I ain't let him in. And I be embarrassed, I'm too.
Why? Why you ain't let him in? You ain't had the money or something? See, now they gonna be on your ass, Durk. You go with that bullshit, bro.
Don't run your mouth, but I bet he did. Landlord came to pick the rent up, but I ain't let him in. And I be embarrassed, I'm too addicted to this medicine. 100,000 on my, take it back, tell him don't threat again. Pray to the high power, hope the judge give me a severance. Young niggas chunked with the check, look like a settlement. It's only me and a different couple rappers who ain't checking in. And you will never see my name in paper.
He said it's only me and the other couple rappers who ain't checking in. Cause every time you go to a city, you gotta check in, you gotta do this and that. Do motherfuckers really be doing that? What's the point, bro? Bro, like you going to a city, bro, you really gotta check in, do all that extra shit, bro. Like, I'm just in the city, enjoying my time, enjoying my life. If you mind with all the extra bullshit, I feel like when you check in, that's what brings all the extra bullshit and shit. Like, I don't know. If you mind in that shit, I don't know how the fuck that shit work with rappers checking in the cities and shit. Yeah, man.
Me and a different couple rappers who ain't checking in. Yeah. You will never see my name in paperwork, never, never. Mm. And it's a street nigga on my case, but he'll tell a teller. And I had a deep talk with my dogs, and that shit feeling better. And it's a street nigga on my case, but he'll tell a teller. And I had a deep talk with my dogs, and that shit feeling better. Folksy up this shit be beat whenever we get together.
He said he had a deep talk with his dogs, and now he feeling better. What you talking about? That kind of side of the situation with, you feel me, my nigga Von and shit, you know? Because that shit was on video. Like, the whole, not the whole gang was there, but like, I don't know. A lot of guys was there type shit. He probably had a conversation about what happened that night. I don't know. He could be talking about that shit, but you feel me? I don't know.
And I had a deep talk with my dogs, and that shit feeling better. Folksy up this shit be big whenever we get together. I was like a little boy around this bitch, had to get my shit together. I told my bitch that shit is a goal when you shit together. Ain't talking lean, switches beans, shit my kid together. Certain shit but temporary, but loyal, see this shit forever. Every time your dog died, they forget about his mama now. Yeah. I done left his ass around some cash and he ain't pocket shit. Ain't the type to try to spread a rumor, I go off documents. I don't take threats lightly, he died off an argument. Yeah.
I ain't take to spread a rumor, I go off documents. Talking about that snitching shit, he hate that snitching shit. You feel me, real shit though.
Your dog died, they forget about his mama now. I done left his ass around some cash and he ain't pocket shit. Ain't the type to try to spread a rumor, I go off documents. I don't take threats lightly, he died off an argument. Yeah, slide with him. Okay, he did, but he died with him. How you say your ass a boss, but you don't provide niggas? And I really love my brothers, even though I clash with them.
The second time ain't nothing like the first, you gotta make it count. Every day I'm trying to ring these curses, gotta make it out.
That's the real shit, the second time ain't like the first, then you gotta make it count. You know what I mean? No.
We ain't had no other way. The second time ain't nothing like the first, you gotta make it count. Every day I'm trying to ring these curses, gotta make it out. We ain't had no other way to go, we had to take a route. Soon as they come in, we trying to get them out. One day we gon' run into you, nigga, better watch your mouth. Really don't be demons, I don't believe it, that shit off a cloud.
One day we gon' run into you, nigga, you better watch your mouth. You niggas ain't really demons, y'all just do that off a clout. You know both of these niggas don't like a certain nigga. You know what I mean? So Hey.
The way to go, we had to take a route. Soon as they come in, we tryna get them out. One day we gon' run it to you, nigga, better watch your mouth. Really don't be demons, I don't believe it, that shit off a clout. I can make my people them come see you for a small amount. I'm hot as a fever, you know we the ones they talking about. Yeah. Instead of tryna get it, uplifting my city. Ask the DA, can we fix this? I need Durk to get acquitted.
Yeah.
Bad bitch with me.
Real shit though, cause Durk got that case, the motherfucker in the A. If you mean that case with Von and shit, that shit's still ongoing. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what the situation is with that shit, though. But, yeah, quit that shit. Just throw that shit out the window, man. If it don't even matter.
Then my city. Ask the DA, can we fix this? I need Durk to get acquitted.
Yeah.
Bad bitch with me. Something to unfinished. We both got a lot to lose, so she won't never tell my business. Nobody ain't with me, ain't tryna have no co-defendants. You know how I feel, where everywhere you live, you get evicted. Rubber band money, the day I signed my deal, lost half a ticket. I wasn't even rapping yet, I moved my mama out of the trenches. 21 to 22, I'm talking fresh up out of prison. I won't give a damn if I did it, and you can. Gambling won 100 grand and started with 2 bands. I'm one of the ones to sell a truckload with a few plays. I'm one of the ones who wear the same clothes for a few days.
That's like hood stocks, bro. You feel me? Dice, gambling, whatever the fuck they be doing, shooting dice, however. They be motherfucking gambling. You know what I mean? That's like motherfucking hood stocks, bro. But it's like a quick return. It's like day trading, like in the hood. You feel me? Because stocks, you feel me, it's like over time. But day trading, you get your, you feel me, kind of right there. So it's like in the hood, that's like they day trading. You know what I mean? Come on now. You feel 2,000 to 100? 2 to 100. Like, come on now. You feel me?
Bands. I'm one of the ones that sell a truckload with a few plays. I'm one of the ones who wear the same clothes for a few days, and I'm grinding. OTF and 4PF, you know this shit get slimy. I won't get on one knee, I'll pay 1 mil for a diamond, though. You know where to find me, I ain't hiding, ho. The second time ain't nothing like the first, you gotta make it count. Every day I'm trying to break this curse, I gotta make it out. We ain't had no other way to go, we had to take a route. Soon as they come in, we trying to get them out. One day we gon' run into you, nigga, better watch your mouth. Really don't be demons, I don't believe it, that shit off a clout. I can make my people don't come see you for a small amount. I'm hot as a fever, you know we the ones they talking about. Yeah,
yeah. Man, but look, there we have it, Lil Baby and Lil Durk, called Make It Out. Original link gonna be down below if you wanna check it out for yourself, man. New to my channel, hit that subscribe button, please, and give me the 100k subs ASAP, and follow my Twitter, my Instagram, deal with my Hollywood, they both the same thing. But look, without further ado, it's your boy Donn, about to check out one love. Peace out. Yeah.